In this video, we'll show you how to install TubeBuddy, the number one rated browser extension that can help you grow on YouTube. Hello TubeBuddies, I'm Andrew Kahn, and I'll show you how you can install TubeBuddy for free. TubeBuddy is a browser extension that plugs directly into your YouTube page. We also have a mobile app that can help you use TubeBuddy on the go. To learn how to use the TubeBuddy tools and help your YouTube channel grow, subscribe to the TubeBuddy channel and ring that bell. Today, to install TubeBuddy for free, head over to tubebuddy.com/install. This link is able to identify what browser you're on and will lead you to the correct place to install TubeBuddy on our supported browsers. The browsers we support are Google Chrome, Mozilla Firefox, Microsoft Edge, and Opera. Once your browser is on its extension store page, click on the button that says either install or add it to your browser. Then once you install, head over to YouTube and you'll see the TubeBuddy drop-down menu. Click the TubeBuddy drop-down menu here, and you can sign in to TubeBuddy through the email that is tied to your YouTube account. Then, select the channel that matches the channel you're signed into on YouTube. Since I'm signed into TubeBuddy, I'll go ahead and select TubeBuddy. The TubeBuddy browser extension can help you find keyword topics to make videos about, save you time on YouTube with things like adding cards or end screens to all of your videos, or even let you know which thumbnails work best for your videos with A/B testing. And you can use TubeBuddy on either your Android or iOS device. And if you'd like to install TubeBuddy on your mobile phone, head over to tubebuddy.com/mobile to learn how to install TubeBuddy on your mobile phone. This will direct you to either the Google Play or the App Store. Then all you have to do is install the mobile app onto your phone and log in. TubeBuddy is free to use, and its free version gives you access to over 40 free tools. TubeBuddy also has three paid versions, Pro, Star, and Legend. The paid versions of TubeBuddy give you even more access to our tools. If you'd like a free trial, a discount code, and 5 more things you should do after you've installed TubeBuddy, check out that video on screen now. What browser are you using TubeBuddy on? Let us know in those comments down below. I'm Andrew Kahn from TubeBuddy, and thank you so much for downloading and installing TubeBuddy.